Guys, my Taylor Swift VIP package just arrived. My father-in-law is just in the room down there, so I don't want to make too much noise. But I'm very excited. I don't know if I've mentioned it, but we are going to see Taylor Swift again, me and Damian, in August in Warsaw. And for this one, I got the VIP tickets because I panicked and all these standard tickets ran out. So I got the VIP tickets and now we have our VIP box. Okay, let's open it. Damian, are you ready? I'm so scared. Why am I scared? Oh my god, wait, it's a box. It's two boxes. Oh my gosh, look.
Because one is for me.
Yes, one is for me. Here you go. Okay.
It's not the keychain, huh?
Huh?
And the magnet for fridge.
Oh my gosh. What is this? The posters? So we have this poster. Okay, this one. Nice. One color, nice. Nice. Oh my gosh. Okay. Oh my god. Then we have a cute little tote bag. There's the ERAS tour. There's the ERAS tour VIP. Oh my gosh. Okay, then we have this box. The ERAS tour VIP. Oh, and look. Oh my gosh. What is this? Oh, I think it's a sticker. Decal sticker. And look. My VIP ticket. It says VIP here. Oh my goodness.
It's a ticket?
Not actually, no. Okay. And what's this? Then we've got some postcards. So we have Taylor Swift, Fearless, Speak Now, Red, 1989, Reputation, Lover, Folklore, Evermore, Midnight. We don't have the torture post department, but that's fine. That's fine, that's fine. Okay. And then here, the last little bit. My lanyard! So extra. We have a Taylor Swift, the ERAS tour VIP lanyard. So it's gonna go with this little thing. I'm gonna hang it around our necks and go on with my VIP tote bag and my VIP ticket. So yeah. That's all that I got in our VIP box. Damian also has one. I have no idea what he's gonna do with it. But yeah.
No, it's a group of people.
Oh. Does your dad want something?
That's what you said?
Yeah. Sec?
Present it, huh?
Hi everyone! We are in Warsaw! Can you guess why? We're gonna see Taylor Swift, and we are in a home exchange. I'll show you it later. It's super beautiful, but the best thing about the home exchange is it's literally like 5 minutes walking from the stadium. Look, we just got out of our home exchange and the stadium is just there. Isn't that crazy? It's gonna be so nice. We don't have to like deal with traffic and transport stuff after the concert. God's just gonna walk home.
Yeah. The same kind of, so this is my son.
Mm-mm. Hi, a little update. We are now waiting for our Damian's friend, Kuba, who came to stay with us a little while back. I don't think I vlogged anything, but he lives in Warsaw, so we're gonna meet him, hang around, have dinner together. There are so many Swifties in Warsaw, so many people with like t-shirts, merch, and stuff like that. So that's really fun.
Cool, and then like we found our small place.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Hello, 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 hello. Please. I'm scared. We're having lunch before the concert. Nice. And like the stadium's just like somewhere there, and we're seeing people pass by in their outfits getting ready for the concert, and it's super cute. Hi everyone, we are back at home now. It is 12:44, and we're gonna be let in at 2 p.m. So we have about an hour-ish to get ready. Damian's gone out now because he's looking for some supplies to keep us busy while we are waiting for Taylor to come, Taylor and Paramore to come on. And I'm going to start getting ready. I am going to go dress as the Folklore era. So I have a nice long flowy dress. So yeah, I'm gonna go put that on and get my hair done. I'm gonna try to do those little space buns. I will show you. Yeah, let's go get ready. So this is the dress that I have on. Just a long flowy dress. Kind of gives me Betty vibes. But yeah, I'm gonna wear this with sneakers. So let's go do my hair now. I'm just gonna do some space buns, as I said, and really light minimal makeup as usual. So let's go do that. Okay, I think we're going to do makeup first. I'm gonna go in with some serum first. We saw a lot of like people going to the stadium while we were having lunch, and it was so nice seeing so many of their outfits. A lot of people have opted for the sparkly sequin look from a few different eras, and Yeah, a lot of them have really nice, cool outfits, which is so exciting. I love seeing what people wear. And it makes me happy, like, knowing that they probably were really excited and happy getting ready to go to the concert. My dress is kind of not really giving happy. It's giving pretty, it's giving folklore, but I don't know if it screams happy, but I'm really happy with my outfit. I was debating on wearing this dress for folklore or my black sequin dress that I wore for the ERAS tour in Paris, but I already wore that for a concert, so I thought I would switch things up. And it's the 1st of August, so August is one of my favorite songs. It's definitely my favorite song from the folklore album, and it's one of my favorite Taylor Swift songs, so I thought it was fitting with it being the 1st of August and the folklore anniversary being a couple of days ago that I dress up as August. No, I dress up as like a folklore era. I am now just putting some concealer under my eyes. Again, I am not a makeup expert, so also this spot is, it's killing me. I've got a little ingrown hair. I don't know if it's TMI. Can't even cover it up. And it's left a little bit of a mark, so that's not very pretty. But well. So I've got my concealer on, and now I'm just gonna put on some blush. This one's from Charlotte. Can I speak? This one's from Charlotte Tilbury, and I really love it. I think I've had it for like maybe 4 or 5 months now, and I use it every day. The blush that I was using before was the Gossier Cloud Paint, and I actually really love this product too, but this is just much easier to put on, so I tend to gravitate towards that. But I always have my Gossier Cloud Paint as a little backup just in case I feel like going for a different vibe. That's done. I'm gonna put on some lip tint before heading out. So let's get on with the hair now. By the way, don't tell anyone this, but I was debating a long time whether I should grow my bangs out or to get them cut. They were quite grown out already, actually, as you might have seen in like my second last vlog. But I knew that I wanted to go dress as the folklore era for the ERAS tour in Warsaw, and the space buns and the bangs are a classic look of this era. And I did try to give myself space buns before when I didn't have bangs, and it just wasn't hitting the same. So I decided to cut bangs just to complete the look, you know. And yeah, I really like it. Okay, yeah, so as I was saying, my hair is not really the ideal length for doing space buns. They're kind of too short, and I don't use any products in my hair, so I kind of like hairspray things into place, and I'm not very good in hair with hair in general. Oh my god, this looks horrible. I just generally have them down or up in a ponytail or like a half up, half down look. But yeah, let's give it a go. I've tried it a couple of times, and it's not really the vibe. But let's give this a go. Also, yeah, as I said, I'm not a hair expert, don't come for me. And my camera battery is flashing, so I hope I'll have enough time. I know, I probably won't have enough time to get my hair done. But I hope I'll be able to show you something before it completely dies. And I know for a fact that my space buns will not be lasting the concert. I'm going to be jumping up and down too much for it to stay in place. But it'll be enough to get a nice little picture in before things get too crazy. Just put it in a braid, and I'm just gonna try to wrap it around. Oh, that's actually not too bad. It's not perfect. Look at this, what's happening here. But I will fix that later with a bobby pin, and I'm just gonna do the same on this side, and I'm just gonna call it a day. As you can see, I'm putting in more effort than I did with my hair for the look than I did for the reputation outfit that I was going for, but it's the last time I'm going to cater for the ERAS tour, so I thought I would go all out. You know what I mean? So let's try to fasten this before my camera dies. Yay! I'm done! Okay, I'm gonna loosen some hair here. I'm done! I also have some sparkles that I'm going to put on my face, but I think I'll do that later, closer to the show, because it's just going to rub off anyways. But here's my look. I like it. I'm really happy with it. Okay, see you guys when Damian's back, and Damian's also changed. Okay, here's the full fit. I'm so excited. Just gonna wait for Damian to get home. I have my friendship bracelets as well. I have on this hand the ones that I've received, and on this hand the ones that I've made, so that I don't get them mixed up. But yeah, am I giving Betty? I'm so happy that I went for this look. Okay, now I'm waiting for Damian to get back so that he can get changed. We can film our little ERAS tour transition thing for TikTok, and then we're gonna head out. We're going. We're super late, but we're going. We're heading out the door now. Are you excited? Bye. We're going. Where are my bangs? We're heading to our VIP entrance because we are VIP.
The gate opens in 24 minutes. Probably there will be queue, but
yeah,
it will start moving in 24 minutes.
I'm so excited! I think they're doing sound rehearsal, but they just put Reputation on. I know I'm dressed as Folklore, which is giving calm energy, but my favorite album is Reputation! We've been queuing for an hour and now we're almost there. Hello, thank you.
You have the box?
We did!
Let's go take our picture.
We've got our spot. We're very close to the stage. The stage is just there. And then it comes out this way and that way. And like, here's like the little angle. And we got our little goods. We had to throw our food away. So I got me some zapekanka. We got some popcorn and chili. Got peanuts and water in here because they didn't check it well enough. And we have 2 hours 45 minutes before Paramore comes on, so we're just gonna chill.
Okay.
We're playing Pictionary.
What did that draw?
Travis and Taylor.
A
couple.
Unrelated to Taylor Swift.
Oh.
First.
Dancing. Check it out. Dance. Dancing with our hands tight.
Duck. God, this is. I have no idea what's happening. Is that a cap on the head?
Yeah.
Okay, there is a scarf. Scarf, red scarf. All too well.
Yes!
this crowd is on another level.
Promise! Thank you. Thank you.
Do you enjoy, my love?
Yeah.
How are you doing?
Good.
We're gonna walk home now. We're gonna walk. Make our journey way back. 10-minute walk. Yeah. My legs are aching, but it was so fun. I will give you a proper recap when we're home. Hi. It is actually very much later after the concert, precisely 19 days later. But when we got home, we were with Damian's cousin who came to stay with us for a night. And then we were busy visiting Krakow and then in London. So we've just had very busy days and I kind of procrastinated filming a little video to conclude this vlog. But just to sum up the ERAS tour in Warsaw, it was amazing. We were so close to the stage. We were on the left side of the stage from Taylor's perspective, so she actually got really close to us at a couple of points during the concert. So I think the first point was at Love Story, and then there was Blank Space. We were pretty close to her also when she performed My Tears Ricochet. And obviously during the surprise songs, especially at the piano part. So that was really, really cool. She was literally like so close to us. And like when Damian and I are just walking along the street, sometimes I'm just like, hey Damian, like look at the lamppost. Like Taylor Swift was that close to us. Like we were that close to Taylor Swift. It just blows my mind how close we were to her. Which was so cool to see, and yeah, like something that really stood out to me when I saw her close in person was her tan. It looked really, really good. The European summer really did something for her skin. And otherwise, show was amazing as usual. I felt so happy with our surprise songs. So we got on the guitar a mashup of Mirror Ball and Clarabelle. I'm not the biggest Mirror Ball song fan. What's up with my eye actually? It looks kind of weird. I'm not actually like the biggest Mirror Ball fan, but I love Clarabelle. It's one of my top songs on the Tortured Poets Department. I think it's so underrated. So I was really glad when I heard her mesh the Mirror Ball up with that, and like I think the songs go so well together, so it was really nice. And on the piano, we got Suburban Legends and New Year's Eve. I love both those songs. Suburban Legends is another really underrated song, I feel. And yeah, New Year's Eve is just like a classic piano song, which I really like. So yeah, I was really, really chuffed with both our surprise songs, well, our four songs. But yeah, overall it was such a great experience. I'm really, really happy also that I got to experience it with Damian, which made it really special. We're just singing and dancing along. One thing that I will say is that as we were a lot closer to the stage, there were a lot more people who were kind of around us. So I didn't have as much space to kind of sing, dance and record myself. Because I just wasn't comfortable having that many people around us. But I did manage to get a few little clips, and I'm really happy that, and Damian did too, and I'm really happy that we have those to look back on. Just editing this video made me so, so happy. And that was my last ERAS tour concert, unfortunately. Tonight, actually, it's her last video on the... Her last concert on the European leg of the tour in London. So yeah, that's the end of the ERAS tour magic for me, in person at least. Of course, we have the concert to look back on, and I'm hoping that she re-releases the ERAS tour movie, but with the Tortured Poets Department set. That would be so, so cool. But yeah, really, really happy and feel really grateful that I got to experience this twice. I really think it's so cool that like this is like the concert of the era, and I got to experience it twice. It just feels so lucky. So yeah, really happy. And yeah, that's it for this video. It's actually really late right now, but I'm trying to get this video edited and scheduled on YouTube, because we have Damian's sister coming to stay with us for a couple of days. So I just want to be sure that this video is ready to go, and I don't have to worry about it while she's here. But yeah, I really hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for coming along on this experience with us, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.